Bish what? What's up? So today I'm going to be showing you guys three no heat hairstyles, and these hairstyles are so freaking easy. Like, they're so easy. Like, I don't even know how to explain how easy they are. You're just gonna have to watch the video. They're 5 minutes or less. They all include like some type of braid, so you really could do these the night before and then be lazy like I am and wake up 30 minutes before school starts and just go to school, you know. But if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and comment below and tell me which hairstyle you like the best, because I'm going to wear that hairstyle to school. So without further ado, let's roll the video. So first you're going to use your fingers to divide your hair in half, and then you can use a comb to make the part neater, and then you're going to tie that top section off. Next, you're going to take the headband of your choice and put it around your forehead, but be careful and do not try to put it on like I did the first time, because it will break. Now you're going to take a comb and comb all of the hair that's tucked under the headband on top of the headband. Once that's done, you're going to comb all the hair upwards so that you can do an upside down braid all the way to the end. Now I'm going to take my bun out from the top section and pull all of my hair together into one ponytail. Now you have two options. You can either leave the ponytail hanging out like it is, which reminds me of a chicken, or you can put it into a bun, and then the hairstyle is finished. For this hairstyle, you're going to do a side part and then another part about an inch back all the way down to the middle of your ear, section the rest of the hair off, and then do the side braid.
going to take the rest of my hair and do a sleek side ponytail to the side where my braid ends off. Now I'm going to section all the hair off until I can get to the middle of the ponytail and then kind of smoosh it. I don't even know like a definition or a word to call this. I call it smooshing until I get it into a little bun. So that my braid has more texture and dimension to it, I take it and I pull it apart and then kind of zhuzh it in a circle and it makes it volumized. This next hairstyle is the easiest of all three. All you're gonna do is part your hair down the middle and do two simple braids. Now you're going to take the ends of the braids and crisscross them in the back and secure them with two different bobby pins. Here is the finished product, untouched, but what I like to do is sleep with this hairstyle overnight and it gives it an effortless look. But if you forgot to do that overnight, you can just take the palms of your hands and zhuzh it in circles and kind of comb out the edges to give it some shape. Sorry, riders look like a Harley, then pull off in this Ferrari. If we hang you